Although Saturn is one of the largest planets in our solar system, it is less dense among the planets to the point that the density of the planet's surface is less than the degree of water density, to the extent that if you placed this planet in a surface of the water, it would float on the surface. Viewers of the Free Information Channel give you some information about Saturn that you would not have known before, so stay with us. Do not forget, my friends, to subscribe to the channel and press the bell button to receive all new updates. The planet Saturn is one of the planets that we cannot say is new. We know that it is billions of years old, but humans have known it since the beginning of humanity, because it is visible to the naked eye. Most knights and scientists in ancient Greece and ancient China wrote about Saturn from about 1000 years BC. In addition to the Roman astronomer Ptolemy, was able to calculate the orbit of Saturn through its relationship with the Earth and the Sun in the 2nd century AD. The North Pole of the planet Saturn is unconventional, it is wonderful. The shape of the North Pole of Saturn is hexagonal with a diameter of approximately 32,000 kilometers, and this area is full of eddies in addition to the stormy winds that rotate at speeds of up to 320 kilometers per hour, and the reason for the speed of these vortices is due to the fact that the atmosphere of the planet is very few. Saturn is one of the four large planets in our solar system, and the size of the planet is so gigantic to the point that it is 764 times larger than the Earth, and Saturn has second place in the solar system after Jupiter, and the diameter of the planet is about 120,000 kilometers, and is considered to be 9 times larger than the Earth's diameter. And because of its gaseous state, a person cannot stand on the surface of the planet because the surface does not have properties such as the surface of the Earth, and 96% of the planet's mass is hydrogen gas, and theoretically, the planet has a solid core, but no one knows how big it is. Saturn has a total of about 62 moons, according to the official information provided by the international agency NASA, and these satellites are very disturbed in size, and the largest of these satellites is Titan, and it is considered alone larger than Mercury, and their shapes are also different. Some of them are spherical, some of them that resemble a saucer, and some of them also have a random shape. The moon Titan is the most famous moon ever. Its surface is very similar to the surface of the planet Earth, because its surface has mountains, deserts, valleys, and streams of rivers as well. So far, NASA has sent 2 trips to the moon during the past 20 years. Each trip provided us with clearer pictures of this moon, despite the similarities between it. He showed the Earth, but it is very unlikely that the elements of life exist on it. The reason is that its atmosphere is very rich in methane gas, and its surface temperature reaches minus 173 degrees. In 1610, the astronomer Galileo Galilei was able to see Saturn for the first time with a telescope, but the ability of the telescope did not allow him to see much, but he noticed the presence of a halo around the planet, and about 50 years later, the Dutch astronomer Christiaan Huygens developed a theory that explains this aura as circular rings around the planet. And a little later, specifically in 1675, the Italian astronomer Giovanni Domenico Cassini confirmed this theory when he discovered the most exciting thing about this planet is its rings. These rings of Saturn are often composed of snowy bodies combined with each other by means of gravity, and the formation of these rings, in addition to the light falling on them, gives them their wonderful colors, and scientists have so far recorded 7 layers of these rings, and the thickness of these rings ranges from 10 meters to 30,000 kilometers. Dear viewers, do you know other information about Saturn? Please write it in the comments under the video. Thank you.